Well, Alex, congratulations. You're into the final. What are your thoughts?
Just, you know, it's such an exciting time for us now. You know, for a small club like Northampton to be in the final at 2020 Finals Day, you know, it's a great feeling. You know, we'll probably let it sink in for a couple of hours now, and then we'll come back to the hotel, chill out for a little bit, come back, and, you know, we've never been in a final before. Well, we have as a club, but not for a long time. So, you know, it'd be nice to have our name up on the board. You know, it's been a long, I think it's been 22 years since Northampton, you know, won anything. So it'd be fantastic. You know, I'm quite excited at the moment. We'll all go and enjoy it for a minute, but at the end of the day, we've got to turn up and come back for this final.
You said when we spoke yesterday that you guys were going to have to play well, and that was one hell of a chase.
Oh, look, they were two exceptional innings. I think in 2020 cricket, it's all about those crucial moments, you know, the over here or the ball there that can change the game. And, you know, we had probably three overs there in the middle where the game turned. It looked like it was going Essex's way. And then, you know, an over like that can change it. You know, Steve Crook came in from the start and smashed it. And Cam pretty much did what he's done for us the whole time.
So there aren't many times that Cameron White's ever going to play second fiddle, but Steven Crook played fantastically, 46.
I think Crookie deserves applaudits today, definitely. You know, Cam has been exceptional for us, you know, throughout this whole tournament. But, you know, it's nice for someone else to have him today. Crookie's been phenomenal in all forms of cricket for us. You know, he's getting the nickname, the both of Northampton at the moment. Someone's going to give him the keys soon to the town. But no, he's been exceptional. But at the end of the day, we haven't won anything yet. We've played some very good cricket. But, you know, now the final comes up, we've got to get there, we've got to go back, relax, chill out for a little bit, come back, be motivated and be switched on for that final.
So what happens now? Obviously the second semi-final is Hampshire and Surrey. Will you guys watch that or will you be back in the hotel?
I think it'll be a bit of a mix. It'll be personal preference. The guys will be given the option if they want to stay up there. It's quite nice here. There's a separate change room for every team, so we can stay in the change room if we want to. But I think all that will happen is, you know, a few guys will stay here. Most of us will go back to the hotel, get away from it, because at the end of the day, you use up too much nervous energy being here. You play it over in your mind, you know, over and over again. But we've got to watch this rain. This forecast doesn't look great, to be honest. It'd be a real shame because it's been such a fantastic day so far. So we'll probably go back to the hotel, chill out, watch it on TV, have a bite to eat, and, you know, come back fresh for the final.
Well, Stephen, many congratulations. Man of the match in Northamptonshire through to the final.
Yeah, it's brilliant, you know. I think it was important we came hard and I guess put on a better performance than last time we were here. So it's nice to be in the final, and hopefully we can finish off now.
What are you guys thinking at halfway, having to chase 169?
It's a good pitch, so we thought we were always in with a chance. We just needed a good start, which we did. You know, the guys up front played really well. And, you know, I guess it was, you know, a bit of hitting and stuff like that was required, and luckily it came off today.
It was a perfect start, wasn't it, from Richard Levi at the top for you guys?
Yeah, he's a good player. He hits a lot of sixes, and, you know, he's been great for us, so it's brilliant.
What about yourself and Cameron White? You know, it seemed as if the game might have been going back towards Essex. I think the run rate was up to about 10. Then he had a couple of great overs.
Yeah, you know, he's a calm kind of guy, and to have someone like that, the experience that he's got, it's brilliant. So, you know, he's a very good player, and it's nice to get over the line, and particularly for the crowd that's come along for us, and, you know, hopefully, like I say, we can go all the way.
He hits a long ball, but you were actually out hitting him there, weren't you?
I don't know about that. He hits a big ball, so, you know, just it's nice to be able to connect to a few, actually.